Hi everybody, it's Judy. Okay, this dance is called Brightest Lights. It's a 32 count, three wall beginner dance. Choreographer is Judy Worth, and the music is Brightest Lights by Nathan Carter. If you notice, it is a three wall dance. There are two restarts in it, and you never start the dance facing 9 o'clock. Restarts are easy and they both happen when you're facing the front wall, right? This will be a full teach. So, weight is on your left foot. You're going to walk forward for two steps, right, left. So walk, walk. And then you're going to do a syncopated B step. So you're going to step out to the right diagonal, left, out to the left diagonal, back to center with your right, step your left beside your right. Okay, so just those four counts from the top. It's walk, walk, out, out, in. All right, I'll give you the counts on that. From the top, ready, begin. It's walk, one, two, three, and four, and. Weights on your left foot. Your next two counts are shuffle forward, five and six, and then seven and eight, you're going to rock forward on your left, recover on your right, and just step a quarter turn to your left. So you're facing the 9 o'clock wall, right? So from the top, that whole sequence, weights on your left foot, you're going walk, walk. So walk, walk, B step, out, out, in, shuffle right, rock, shuffle forward, and rock, recover, step a quarter. Okay. From the top, one more time, ready, begin. Walk, right, left, out, out, in, shuffle forward, rock, recover, step a quarter. With counts, weights on your left foot. From the top, ready, begin. Walk, one, two, three, and four, and five, and six, seven, and eight. Okay, probably the trickiest part of the dance. Weights on your left foot from the top, ready, begin. Right, walk, walk, V step, in, shuffle, and rock, recover, quarter. With counts, then I'll add on. Weights on your left foot, ready, begin. Walk, one, two, V, three, and four, and five, and six, rock, seven, and eight. Now I'm gonna step your right foot crossing over your left. Step your left to the side. Now you're gonna do a right sailor step, behind step, step, and a left sailor step, behind step, step, and then you're going to pivot a quarter turn to your left. Step, pivot a quarter turn. Transfer your weight to your left foot facing the back wall, okay? So you've just finished your rock, recover, step a quarter. So it's cross, side, sailor, step, pivot, quarter turn left. With counts, right? So this is seven and eight, cross one, two, sailor three and four, sailor five and six, pivot seven, eight. Let's put that whole thing together. All right, weights on your left foot, starting with two walks. Ready, begin, walk right, left, out, out, in, shuffle forward, rock, recover, quarter, cross, side, sailor step, pivot, quarter left. Let's do that with counts. From the very top, weights on your left foot. Ready, begin. Walk, one, two, three, and four, and five, and six, rock, seven, and eight. Cross, one, two, sailor, three, and four, sailor, five, and six, pivot, seven, eight. One more time, and then I'll add on. Weights on your left foot, ready, begin. Walk right, left, out, out, rock, recover, quarter, cross, side, sailor, step, pivot, quarter. You're now going to do a cross rock, so cross your right over your left, recover on your left, and just do a chasse or a shuffle to the right. Shuffle right. You're going to cross walk, cross rock, left over right, rock, recover, and you're going to shuffle a quarter turn to your left. Side together, step a quarter turn. Right? So you're facing the back wall and you've just done your pivot turn, your weight's on your left foot. So just cross rock with your right, cross rock, recover, shuffle right, cross rock, recover, shuffle quarter. Right? With counts, weights on your left foot, you just finished your pivot turn. Ready, begin. One, two, shuffle three and four, cross five, six, shuffle seven and eight. Let's put that whole thing together. Weights on your left foot from the top. Ready, begin. Walk one, two, V, three and four and five and six, rock seven and eight, cross one, two, sailor, three and four, sailor, five and six, pivot, seven, eight, cross one, two, shuffle, three and four, cross five, six, shuffle, seven and eight. Should be facing the 3 o'clock wall, weight is on your left foot. Okay, let's do that one more time. From the top, ready, begin. Walk one, two, three and four and five and six, rock, seven and eight, cross one, two, sailor, three and four, sailor, five and six, pivot, seven, eight, cross one, two, shuffle, three and four, cross five, six, shuffle, seven and eight. You're now going to rock forward on your right, recover on your left, and you're going to do a back lock step. So step back on your right, cross your left over your right, step back on your right. Now, if you prefer there, you could just do a shuffle back. All right, so you just come around here and your shuffle weights on your left foot. So rock, recover, back lock, back rock on your left, recover on your right. Now you're going to do a little ball step on your left foot beside your right and stomp, stomp, end of dance. All right, so you've done your shuffle quarter turn, weights on your left foot. So it's rock, recover, back lock, back rock, recover, ball stomp, right stomp left. Okay. The counts on that, weights on your left foot, rock forward on your right. So it's rock one, two, lock three and four, rock five, six and seven, eight. Ready to start the dance again with walk, walk, and your V-step. Okay, let's put that whole thing together. Weight is on your left foot. Ready, begin. Walk, one, two, V, three and four, and shuffle, five and six, rock, seven and eight, cross, one, two, sailor, three and four, sailor, five and six, pivot, seven, eight, rock, one, two, shuffle, three and four, rock, five, six, shuffle, seven and eight, rock, one, two, lock, three and four, rock, five, six and seven, eight. Yes? Let's do it one more time and then we'll try doing the 3 o'clock walk. Weights on your left foot. Ready, begin. Walk one, two, three and four and five and six, rock, seven and eight, cross one, two, shuffle, sailor, three and four, five and six, pivot, seven, eight, cross one, two, shuffle, three and four, cross five, six, seven and eight, rock one, two, lock, three and four, five, six and seven, eight. Okay, let's try the 3 o'clock wall. Weights on your left foot, starting with your walks. Ready, begin. Walk, walk, out, out, in, shuffle forward, rock, recover, quarter, cross, side, Sailor step, sailor step. Shuffle right, cross, recover, shuffle quarter. Rock, recover, back, lock, back, back, recover, fall, stomp, stomp. Let's do that with counts. Do that 3 o'clock wall again. Weights on your left foot. Ready, begin. Walk, one, two, V, three, and four, and shuffle, five, and six, rock, seven, and eight. Cross, one, two, sailor, three, and four, sailor, five, and six, pivot, seven, eight. Cross, one, two, shuffle, three, and four, cross, five, six, shuffle, seven, and eight. Rock, one, two, lock, three, and four, rock, five, six, and seven, eight. Okay, you've done wall one and you've done wall two. You're now going to do wall three, but you're only going to do 16 counts, which is going to take you back to the front wall, and you're going to restart the dance. Okay? Come to think of it, you never dance the back wall fully. You only dance 16 counts of the back wall. So, weights on your left foot. Going to walk forward for two. So, rock, walk, walk. Out, out, in, out, out, in. Shuffle forward. And rock, recover, quarter. Cross, side, sailor, step, pivot a quarter turn. And you're going to restart the dance again with walk, walk, and your V-step, okay? So from the top, just sit, you're on the back wall, 16 counts. So one, two, three, and four, and shuffle, five, and six, rock, seven, and eight. Cross, one, two, sailor, three, and four, five, and six, seven, eight. Restart the dance, walk. Walk, out, out, in, shuffle, forward, rock, recover, quarter. Okay, so that first restart happens on wall three. You're going to restart the dance on wall one, which is now going to be wall four. So you'll dance wall four, five, and wall six. Wall six, as soon as you hit that back wall again, you're going to just do 16 counts, which is going to take you back to the front wall. Okay, so that the music is the same for the tag. You'll hear the instrumental, and so on the first restart, and the second time you hit the back wall, same thing. You're going to restart the dance after 16 counts facing the front, and then you're going to dance wall seven, wall eight, and when you hit the back wall again, that's wall nine. So I've put in an ending. Just walk, walk, pivot a half turn, and take your bow. End of dance. Okay? So let's go through two full walls. Then we'll dance 16 counts, and we'll restart the front wall, and we'll dance the front wall again. Okay, so effectively we're doing one, two, three and a half walls. Okay, just to kind of put everything together for you, right? So weight is on your left foot from the top. Ready, begin. Walk, one, two, V, three, and four, and five, and six, rock, seven, and eight. Cross, one, two, three, and four, five, and six, pivot, seven, eight. Cross, one, two, shuffle, three, and four, rock, five, six, shuffle, seven, and eight, rock, one, two, lock, three, and four, rock, five, six, and seven, eight, walk, one, two, three, and four, and five, and six, seven, and eight, cross, one, two, three, and four, five, and six, pivot, seven, eight, cross, one, two, shuffle, three, and four, cross, five, six, shuffle, seven, and eight, rock, one, two, lock, three, and four, five, six, and stomp, stomp, 16 counts, one, two, three, and four, and five, and six, rock, seven, and eight, cross, one, two, sailor, three, and four, five, and six, pivot, seven, eight, restart, one, two, three, and four, and five, and six, seven, and eight, cross, one, two, three, and four, five, and six, pivot seven, eight, cross one, two, shuffle three and four, cross five, six, shuffle seven and eight, one, two, three and four, five, six and seven, eight, start the dance again. Okay, so you'll dance this wall. When you get to the back wall again, 16 counts, takes you to the front wall. Dance the front wall, the side wall, and the back wall will be your ending. Okay, let's try it to music. This has a 36 count intro. Weight is on your left foot.
The brightest lights cast a darker shadow.
Well done.